The mixed NACRA 17 series completed its inaugural inclusion at the Olympic Games at the Marina de Gloria. Of all the classes of boat involved in the medal races so far at Rio 2016, the NACRA 17 mixed would prove to have the closest of them all. Heading into the day, it was the crew of Santiago Langa and Cecilia Carranza Ciroli from Argentina who had gold in their sights, but they nearly let it slip from their grasp. Their final two races in the opening series had seen them earn first and second, but it did not go to plan in the medal race, and they finished nearly a minute and a half behind the race winner Gemma Jones and Jason Saunders from New Zealand in sixth place. But that was just enough to clinch gold by a single point, with a net total of 77. The unlucky pair to lose out were Australia's Jason Waterhouse and Lisa Darmanin. They came home in second in the medal race, and that was enough to claim the silver medal. The Austrian team of Thomas Zajac and Tanya Frank took third place in the medal race and actually ended on the same net points as their Australian rivals. But because they finished behind them in the medal race, they take the bronze. So, the mixed NACRA 17 class bronze goes to Austria's Thomas Zajac and Tanya Frank. Jason Waterhouse and Lisa Darmanin take the silver medal for Australia. And Santiago Langa and Cecilia Carranza Ciroli return to Argentina with Olympic gold.